spawned in water. How do you spawn in water? I don't think that. I am in a ninja suit because I played with one of my friends. We have been doing ninja training. I didn't record that, sadly, because I didn't really want to. Oh, we got some nice start out stuff. You guys probably think this is bad, but I just got a bunch of stone pickaxes, which are really good. So I'm just going to use this jungle tree sapling to get this chest because I'm greedy. And I need whatever I can get. Oh, there's some coal up there. It is my lucky day, isn't it? You don't drop a tree, you plant a tree. So. I really have nothing to say while I'm playing Minecraft, but it's like there's nothing really to say while you're playing Minecraft. It's just playing another game. Just like Saints Row. It's just playing a game. I'm gonna get an extra 9 plus the 8 that I already have, the stone. Because I want to be able to create all stone tools after this. Not even gonna be out with the tools. As you can see, it's a pretty nice world. Let me know in the comments below if you guys don't want me to, like, use the most privileges, because I'm gonna use it just to get around the place sometimes. Oh, nice, some pumpkins. That will help me from not getting hurt by that. So that's good. I'm actually gonna chop down this tree, but only with a wooden one. So, I'm just pretty much doing the essentials in Minecraft right now, getting to build stuff. But I'm gonna need some help with creative and all that, because I wanna build a house, like, floating in the air and stuff, so I'm gonna need some help with that for creative. But you guys will probably see that being in the next episode, but for now we're just gonna build a little cabin, like it's close to night. And I think that I might be able to get on top of this tree if I just break this one. It's gonna be a bit risky though. Now, you see I'm getting dirt, you're probably wondering why, but it's just something I need. Let me know if you guys want me to build the house in the next episode of Minecraft, because I'm going to do a series for Minecraft, because I just personally think it's a fun game. So I'm just going to collect up some dirt to help me in creating that floating house. You guys are probably wondering how I'm going to actually get down from that floating house. It's going to be pretty hard, but no, I'll make it work. Seem to make this jump. He's so mad at me. Ow! I can't, like, jump. I can't seem to make this jump because Lord knows. I might have to stop. Am I? I got it. Did done good, got it good, done. Did done good, done. Everything done. These tall trees are awesome because you get a bunch of wood out of them, but when you have a wooden pickaxe, it's kind of hard to get the best you can out of it. And I also think with I was not going to film that because that one was cut down a tree. That's in real life. You have to survive. You have to cut down trees and stuff so you can have food. And you gotta go hunting for stuff, which you have to do in this game. Or you can be a farmer and just grow stuff instead of killing stuff. You can go the pacifist way, or you can go attacking stuff. This episode, I'm gonna be the pacifist one. I'm gonna build a farm and stuff. And then you guys are probably wondering how I'm gonna build a farm. It's also gonna be pretty difficult, but I'm gonna be able to do it, hopefully. I think I know how I'm gonna do it too. But it might be a bit hard, because like I said, I want to try and build everything in the sky. So I'm gonna try and build everything in the sky together. But it might not work out. So, I can't work anymore. I need to eat something. Now I'm going to eat this potato because I do not want to eat the carrots because the carrots, I mean, they give you more hunger. Which means I'm going to have to start building a house, which would like quite a bit of wood. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to help out the leader. You guys are probably wondering why I just clear out my whole hand. It's because usually when I go on creative, I mess it up and everything leaves me because I accidentally press X. So I'm just gonna build this out of the dark, I guess. Holy crap. Oh, we can get down here as well. So yeah, like I said, I'm going to be a play game. I think just to build this house though. Be back in a few, guys. This is going to take quite a bit of time. I can't cut this out because I don't know much with editing yet, then don't wonder why I'm not talking too much. I'm trying to concentrate. I'm going to go up to this. Is going to be able to like bounce off and stuff. This is kind of hard actually, because I want to make sure that I in the water. It's kind of hard. So now I gotta see what I got Yeah.